Timberland. It is so wonderful to be here with you. We're on a program called Fly Language. We got 6 teenagers from Washington, D.C. who are poets whose language is so fly that we thought we would bring them all the way around the world to meet with y'all and share their art. At Split This Rock, we're all about building community through our art. Like I said, building allies in the movement, because we need all sorts of allies in order to create the type of community change that we want to make. And so this is one small step towards that movement, making these friends here today.
And just to give you guys a quick example, I'm going to do a really small, where am I from? Where I'm from, some girls hold Gillettes under their tongues. But I was raised to use my tongue as a razor blade, cause sometimes it'd be more brave to use your words and your wisdom instead of fists to hit them. But don't get it twisted, cause if I have to scrape knuckles, then knuckles will scrape. I have pacifist vision, but my mama ain't raised no punk. Cause where I'm from, hood schemes raise hood teens, so hood teens grow hoodwinked. They blink and life has passed them by. Yeah. Be a little song like this. Where are you from? Okay. Show it to me. Let me feel it. I want to see it. I want to taste it. All of that.
So I think we're going to give everybody about 12 minutes. 12 minutes, just like imagery, metaphors, similes, but most of all, truth, right?
Yes.
The most important thing in writing is truth. Honesty is the best metaphor, right? Always remember that. So we hope everybody will be participating. Got about 12 minutes.
And just real quick, if you're stuck, if you need help, raise your hand. Same time, and my stuff will come around. And you poets, y'all, your daughters will come around and we can help you guys. So let us know if you need anything. Cool? Nakai?
African child, because I got education that I didn't apply for. Now who's to blame? Answer me, democracy. I'm still a thirsty African child. I owe my being to the proud nation of the South African people who strive every day to eradicate poverty.
five-letter word. Spelled B-L-A-C-K. Don't let them tell you anything different. But don't let the pigment fool you. You see, strong is a title earned, not entitled to you at birth.
Attempt to speak with God, slung soliloquies out the fists of her mouth. The answer came as lightning and erupted into metaphor. So since the first day, poets have gotten naked on stage, unwrapped their ribs, invited you to lay your head between the bars of their ribcage, use your headphones like a stethoscope and translate the Morse code of heartbeats. Because we've got stories to tell. They may not always be noble or timely, but necessary. We create our best selves here, poetic dealers, the way we fling words high as if we're trying to have conversations with the sky. This is the original aircraft. We create our best selves here, using our bodies like text, trying to teach folks how to read us. Open wounds are comma splices that we write to rewrite again. We create and recreate our best selves here. For metamorphosis in an attempt to harness fire to warm the world, to offer like bread, to wrap like gauze around ourselves, to break like reed, to propose with purpose, to finally feel, to finally feel, to finally feel a woman.